when I start my first, what we call it, the chemistry meeting, what I do is to be quite determined in what I want, not only on what they want. And I put on the table my demanding, let's say, on if I will take this coaching assignment, I need to know something from the beginning. This is my first question. Is why, if you were so successful until now with your personality, show me or tell me why you will change that attitude.